Here's what you missed, because Ryan did Pokemon grinding and you guys weren't here for it. Well, basically, you went up to the summit with your pals, Shaman and those other guys, who knows what their name is, and you discovered that the summit was all gross and cloudy. And that's because a bunch of Grimer and Muk thought it was their home, and they went up there. And then you had to fight them, and then it turns out that it was all a big misunderstanding. So they left, and then Shaman cleaned up the sky, and it was all pretty again, and you saved the day. And you're welcome back to the mountain anytime you please. So that's a recap of what I was not able to record because I am an absolute fool. Now, back to Mystery Dungeon. Hello! Welcome to... Frickin' Ryan, why didn't you get on your schedule? Didn't you used to be on a schedule? God dang it, stop doing this to me. Yeah, I've learned your schedule. It's been months, and you just throw me a curveball like this. Friday at 5. Yeah, that's the original schedule. Listed up there. Hi guys, Ryan Phantom here. Welcome to Ryan Phantom Live. Tonight we're going to be playing Pokemon, and then some Scribblenauts, which I just realized I forgot to add Omega Croissant to the Scribblenauts setup, so we'll have to do that later. Boo! So, I just, for giggles, well, the hiccups, oh, I see, the hiccups, darn, I scared Tucker, the hiccups are gone. I just checked my headphone volume, well, my mic volume, for no apparent reason. I figured I'd give it a check, because last time it was kind of low. It went back down to 51% again. I'm not sure what's doing this to my microphone. I'm not sure what program it is. It might be the DS emulator, so we're going to have to check it once we launch it. But yeah. I has done Tucker the Good Startle. God, yeah. Splatfest? I was going to do it, but then I realized I'd be sad. Because I was like, oh, this is the last one, and... Like, it's a really close tie between Callie and Marie for favorite for me, and it's like, I don't want to be put in that kind of situation. Although I do like Marie a little bit more, it's this whole thing. Anyways, we're going to play some Pokemon. Who's ready for that? Who's ready for Ryan to get down with the sickness? Get down with your dang self. Where is it? Where's the Mystery Dungeon stream? There it is. Thought I deleted it for a second. That would have been bad. You know what else would have been bad? If I hadn't launched the DS emulator first. Which is exactly what happened. God dang it. Should have preloaded this. We're professional here at RyanPhantom.RyanPhantom.RyanPhantom.Live. What are you doing in my home? That's the website. That's the website, everybody. We did it. Alright. So that's launching. Remember how I was joking about unfollowing you? Yes. Am I about to get a notification that says Lil Pants Sweater has followed you on Twitch? Because I don't think I can handle that. Hold on. Levels. Okay, so it's still at 65. God dang it! God dang it! God dang it, Pan! Oh my god. Alright, so last time when we left off, my bitrate was going out the window nuts. What are you doing on my homepage? Sure. Absolutely. Write that down. Take note. We're absolutely going to do that. So last time we were doing Sunflora's thing, but, Britt gave me a bunch of missions to get a bunch of Reviver Seeds, and I'm down to 2 now. Out of the, like, 6 she had made for me. So we might be screwed. We might have to go back to main plot and do some more missions for Reviver Seeds. Oh yeah. Bye, Pan. Alright, let's do this. Hope this goes well. Yes. Yeah, if you want to make more, sure. Sunflora, I think she... Yeah. We already read all this. I technically restarted from the last save point. Because we were out of Reviver Seeds, and I was like, at least we have 2 this way. Because, you know, that's just the kind of person I am. Cheat until you do it. That's my motto. I should probably be checking these. These could be useful. Fossil. Luminous. Okay. Okay, that scared me. I thought he woke up. We need to be very careful with how we go about this now, Sunflora. Alright, so no freaking around, alright? We got stuff to do. We got to beat this dungeon so we could go back to the main plot and never do Team Charm for the next 32 days. Alright, Team Charm's gonna be... If it's as hard as I remember and as hard as, like, Isu has reminded me, Team Charm's gonna take a while. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Sprinkler. What about your sprinkler? You mean like a yard sprinkler? Alright. Stairs? No stairs. That's meditate. Meditite. Why did I say meditate? That's the real word. God dang it, Zubat! Listen. No! No! God dang it! Frick! Frick dang! Got it. Oh yeah! Like the thing in Splatoon. Got it. I have the, I use the crack-on roller. So I guess the carbon roller is the one I use? No, I don't like that move. Aww. Well, I guess we're reloading. That was quick. Listen, I just want to at least get there with two Reviver Seeds. Hold on. Your dad just gave you mail? Maybe it's a gift. Maybe it's a present. Yeah, Britt uses the bucket because she's in a freaking scrub. I'm kidding. Britt uses the bucket because she wants to ruin our friendship every time we play it. I do not know, Tucker. That's a good question. Okay. Oh. Where are those stairs? I need some lucky stairs here. So, it's Friday. I know the bucket's fun. Listen, I'm good with the roller. I remember when I got that game, like 2 weeks after Christmas. I got the Wii U and I got that game. And I was like, I'm never going to switch from the NES Blaster. This is my favorite. And then, like, 2 days later, I was stuck on the roller, and now I only play as the roller because I am so good with the roller. God, Ink Strike's, like, I don't know. I'm not a big fan of some of the power-ups. I can't wait until, you know, Splatoon 2, when they have better stuff. Like, customizable power-ups would be great. Albeit massively OP to be able to have custom power-ups, but... I don't know. I think it would be really cool if you could do that. Or maybe if they added a game mode that let you do that. I think that'd be sweet. Oh, no, no. Because then I could do the carbon roller. And I wouldn't have to do the crack-on. As much as I love the crack-on, I could change it up sometimes. Try out some new stuff. Because I don't want to move away from my roller to try out new things. Like, I want to keep the roller. Because I love using the roller, so it's kind of an issue for me. Although I love that game, by the way, Splatoon. Are the Kelly and Marie amiibos out yet? They were supposed to come out in July, so... And I said I was going to buy them. Okay. There we go. Oh, god dang it. Here we go, stairs. That took forever. Welcome to floor 2, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, finally. Alright. Wait. Oh, the whale. Yeah, the scream thing. Yep. Yeah, that one has gotten me a few times, so that might actually be a good decision. God dang it. God dang it! I'm cringing and I'm paralyzed. That's the worst thing that could ever happen. I also forgot that Razor Blade is technically ranged, I guess? So I could just back up a bit if I needed to. Okay, apple. So we haven't used a Reviver Seed yet, knock on wood. That's me knocking on wood, by the way. Oh, I'm all out of the move. All right, I guess we're switching to Leech Seed for now. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're one of those people, Britt. I see. You know you could just hop over that, right? I mean, yeah, I guess if you want to win frickin' turf war. Because you technically have to clean that up. So I guess it's a bit of a nuisance. Alright. Oh, I saw the Sunflora and I'm like, whoa, wait a minute. I know! The Inzap was my favorite gun. And if I wasn't so hooked on the roller, I'd use that. I'm glad they put in both end zaps and put in that little tidbit about how the gray one was confused for a real gun. I thought that was pretty clever and pretty funny. Okay, yada yada yada. Come on. We already saw this. Wish I had the auto clicker mode on. Is there a new end zap? Oh. Huh. Had no idea. Alright, so we're gonna give this one more shot, and then maybe if we don't do it, I'll switch over to the main plot. And we'll do some missions. But, Britt, if you wanna make me some more Reviver Seed missions for, like, grinding purposes, that would be very helpful. Because Lord knows I'm gonna need Reviver Seeds for Team Charm. Alright, already saw this. Yada, yada, yada! Hunter's back alive, or is he? Or is it just another Hunter? Ow. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up with the plot. Let me drink some water while this is going on. Oh my god. Oh my god, Tucker. Savage. Savage. Oh, right, we're also gonna have a burn. Didn't even think about that. Crap. Oh well. I mean, I guess there's nothing I can do about it. Because I don't have that berry this time around, I don't think. Also, guys, maybe if you've been on Tumblr today, you probably heard me screaming about BoJack Horseman. Which is a show that I love. I always freaking just binge watch it whenever there's a new season because it's a Netflix show. God, it's such a depressing show. But at the same time, it's just so funny. And this season was no exception. It was very good. And they actually, like, how do I put this? There was a character who basically went, I'm not gay, but I'm not straight. I don't know what I am. I think I'm nothing. And I think there's an aromantic character on BoJack in canon. That's very important to me. That's really cool. I just thought I'd share that. It was awesome. I was like, whoa, wait a second. They did this. There was no joke. There was no punchline. It was just, I think I might be nothing. And then the character was like, that's okay. And that was it. That was the end of the conversation. And I was like, wow, this is crazy. This is what everybody should do. Oh, I do have a raspberry. I need that. Should we give that to Loudred or dang it? Sunflora. Got it. Hold on. Yeah, the link worked. Just send that to me on Steam so we don't lose it. Probably a good idea. Oh, dang it. Now, this is not going to go well, probably. Oh, not clicked into the window. That would be why nothing's happening. Here we go. Okay. That's right. Thank you, Britt.
Okay, what does this one do, actually? Oh, not what I meant to do, but okay. Should I be using Leech Seed? Maybe, I don't know. What does this do? Sleeplessness. Oh. I don't want that. I don't want that at all. What is Grass Whistle do? Flicks a target enemy with a sleep status condition. A Pokemon with sleep status is incapable of action. Oh, okay, so I can put them to sleep. Which might actually be the right course of action here, to be honest. Okay, so we're gonna take some damage here, probably. Okay, not much. You know what? Real quick, I'm just gonna make a save here. If I really want it, I can come back to it. Okay. Okay. Oh, Loudred is completely gone. Grass Whistle, good. No, don't like that! Don't like that curse! Hey, Loudred, can you do me a fave and, like, I don't know, get over here or something? Yeah, I also want to see that, Tucker, by the way. Absolutely! Let's see what this is. Whoa. You did that? Holy crap, Tucker. That's really nice looking. Holy crap. Wow. That is awesome. Alright. Let's continue here. Like, that's something that I'd want to use for, like a BRB screen or something. Yeah, it looks really good. I like it. Alright, let's try to... These guys are asleep. These two bags. I'm cursed, unfortunately. Loudred is, Loudred's over there, you know. Just hanging around, to quote Kevin McAllister from world-famous movie Home Alone. It's okay, Tucker. Alright, do it. Okay, this... I don't think... Yeah, sleep doesn't last forever. Or... Oh, it apparently lasts a long time, though. Oh, that guy's awake. Okay, Grass Whistle use... Holy crap, this... Might actually, This might actually go okay. As long as frickin' Loudred decides to get unconfused real soon, we might have a chance here. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I changed my mind. Did my curse run out? Oh no, I died. That's right. I already used a Reviver Seed. Crap. Oh, is he? Oh, he's not confused anymore. This is good. Loudred, come over here. Help me out. Oh, yes! That's exactly what I want, Loudred. Why was that last hunter so weak? Oh my god. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I want it. Okay. Now he's confused again. Be dead. Be dead already. Oh my god. Thank you. No. Oh. Loudred took the brunt of that confusion. Thank you, Loudred. I appreciate your sacrifice. Hey. Yeah! Ha ha! Wow, that was lucky. That was real freaking lucky. Ugh. Ow. I give up. I don't remember what voice we had. Alright! We knocked out every Haunter!
Yippee! Let's hurry and arrest them!
Well, that was probably the easiest special episode so far. Easiest and shortest. Thank you very much, the Outlaw Haunter. The Invincible Haunter, whom nobody was able to capture. The Fourth Haunter. Was finally apprehended. It's shocking to learn that it actually was three Pokemon deceiving us. Get it? Shocking. Electric type. Furthermore, I'd call this brilliant arrest seeing through a deception. It was magnificent. It's to be expected from one of Wigglytuff's apprentices. You are all on a different level. Oh, you don't have to say that. This praise from you is making us blush, officer. You're not the one being praised, Hey-Hey. Frickin' Chatot. Sunflora. This is a thank you from me. Sunscarf. Sunscarf is sent to storage.
Sunscarf! This will help me fight against fire damage. This exclusive item is a great treasure. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy.
Mimos, have you never watched this stream before? Chatot's always British. I mean, I always assumed he was British. I don't know, I was thinking the toucan from Lion King. He was British, right? Whatever his name was? Zulu? Zufu? Started with a Z. Well then, thank you for your assistance. A butler voice, yes, it's me. Tim Curry. Zazu, thank you. All right, come along. Yeah, it was Zazu. It was absolutely Zazu. Zulu. Zuzu. Attention. Thanks to Sunflora, she accomplished this arrest. You really did a great job.
No, no, I must say, I didn't do it all by myself. Huh? Speaking of which, where's Loudred? Where is Loudred?
Loudred? He's in trouble. He neglected his gatekeeper duties for the day and sneaked away somewhat to slack off.
Huh?
So as punishment, I sent him to Apple Woods to fetch perfect apples.
Loudred, Chatot didn't really ask you to come help me. That's not true, Chatot.
Huh? What isn't?
The truth is, Loudred...
What? Is that right? If that's the case, then Loudred also deserves recognition. I need to thank him. But... Golly, what is it? Guild rules are strict. The fact that Loudred left his post remains unchanged. A punishment is a punishment. Loudred's already left for Apple Woods. He'll only have to harvest perfect apples for today. Loudred is dead! Greetings, Sunflora. Everyone's telling scary stories in the next room. Croissant and Pancake are there, too. Do you want to join us, Sunflora?
No, thank you. Right now, I'm writing in my diary.
Oh, I see. Okay, come over whenever you're done, Sunflora. Krogunk had a really scary story.
Yeah, I've got it. I'll be there shortly.
Wrong character.
Oh, Chimecho!
Yes?
Has Loudred returned to his room yet?
Same hat! Indeed, no. Not yet, it seems.
I see.
See you. I have to hear the rest of the story. Just remembering it. Eek, scary.
I wonder if he's still gathering perfect apples. I really need to apologize and to thank you. Before I didn't want to go to dungeons with you at all. I'm afraid I kind of blurted out things like that.
Splat hat.
Oh my gosh, I'm really sorry for what I said. I wish I could take it all back. I wonder if you'll go to dungeons with me in the future. I wonder if we can be friends again? Anyway, as soon as Ledger's back, I'm going straight to him to apologize. I've got to tell him what I couldn't say then. Thank you.
Hey! We did it. We finished Sunflora's story already! That's crazy, Woomy. That's crazy. That was a record time for frickin', because we started that halfway through last stream. And we finished it at the beginning of this stream. So that was quick. Usually it takes us a stream and a little bit to finish it. Alright, I'm gonna... Just drink some water. You guys watch these credits. Maybe check your Tumblr. In the sort, in the like. I'll be right back. And that is the end. That is the end. But not the end of the game, obviously, because this game will never end. We'll be playing this for the rest of time. Alright, guys, so next one is, Here Comes Team Charm. And I don't think we're gonna start that for quite a while. So what we're gonna try to do is go ahead and trigger the next main story plot, which I think all you have to do is just play more missions and it eventually happens. So let's just go ahead and accept some more missions, do those. Do some things. The hiccuping is still going on? I'm sorry, Tucker. I hate hiccups. Alright, just so much. Alright, let's check the item bin. What do I have? Oh, wait, no, hold on. What do I have? I think I dumped everything except for the lime bow. Yep. Da-da-da. Okay. Let's do that. Apple. Let's grab a few apples. Zinc band, special defense. I don't really feel like doing inventory management on stream because there's a lot of junk in here that I need to go through with a fine-tuned comb. Is that like fine-tuned comb? Is that like a thing? Do I have like some sort of OCD where it's like I love doing that, but like not in front of you guys because I'm afraid I'm bugging you because it just takes so freaking long because I do it really, really closely. Like, to make sure that only the essentials are there. I don't know. It's a question. Alright, let's check if they got any revive receipts. They do not. Alright. Nope. Okay. How much I got for money? I'll go dump that. Was that 500 till gold? Yeah, 500 until gold rank. That's true, I have not. Wow, I have 30,000. Let's just go ahead and dump all that. Oh, yeah, like, you know, I would do, like, freaking Mother 3 organizing off stream. Because I was like, this is... I need to go through this and decide what I need and what I don't need and what new power-ups to buy for the gang. And it's like, I don't feel like doing this on stream. Okay, Apple Woods. Whoa. I don't even have those unlocked. Oh, so taco night is usually Saturday, but tonight we're having tacos. So, like, that's awesome. So now I really want tacos. Oh, you know what? Northern Desert. I don't remember if that was hard or not. You know what? Let's take them. Those look really hard, but... You know what? We need the points, so let's just grab them anyways. What do I got in my job list anyways? Oh yeah, I still have this. One of you made me this a long time ago. I think it was, Game Face? I think Game Face made me that. Taco Friday, exactly. It was quite a surprise. I went upstairs and my dad and sister just went tacos, and I'm like, okay, you crazy wackos, it's not a Saturday, but I'll take it. Alright, let's go to Applewoods first. And maybe that'll be enough to trigger the next cutscene. Hopefully. We need to get moving on the second half of the plot of the game. Okay. Why you gotta be so rude? Okay. 6F. Oh, I can't remember. On these, does it say what floor they're on, or do you have to search? It must say what floor. It must just... Alright. Let's just go. Applewoods it is. Okay, here we go. So, who do you like again, Tucker? Was it Marie you like? Because I do like Marie. Hit rate. Come on, you were fine before! God dang it! Stop dropping frames! It was fine before, I don't know what changed. Did somebody access the interwebs upstairs? You destroying my internet family? Is that what's going on? Marie? Okay. And Marie's... I like Marie more. It's a close tie. But, you know. Well, I'm by both. I gotta. I hope it notifies me when I hit the floor. When the bodies hit the floor. Alright, so I'm probably gonna play this until, like... I don't know, 6:30? Haven't really decided yet. I don't want to play Scribblenauts for too long, so... I wanna make this at least longer than Scribblenauts. Don't forget, later on, 8:30, tell your friends, Drawful 2. Drawful 2, Tiffany's gonna be there, hopefully. This time. Okay. We don't really have any specific days. We like having, tacos on Saturday, and we usually have pizza on Sunday, and that's really the only designated days. But, today it's kind of just out the window for Taco Saturday, so I'm not sure. I think tomorrow we're doing BLTs, actually. Which I'm not a big fan of BLTs, but I'll eat them. Alright, 6F. One of that last spotted. Oh, what? No, frick you. Oh my god, you might kill him in one hit, Pancake. One hit Pancake? Oh, well, two hits then. Would you like to leave the dungeon? No. Would you like to continue exploring? Yes. I hope it notifies you when you're on the same floor as the Pokemon you're looking for. That's all I can say, because it would be very hard if I had to search the entire dungeon for it. But yeah, stopping at around 7 and then returning with Drawful at 8:30 is the best course of action, because... Tiffany needs to work tonight. She doesn't get home until 8, and I need time to properly meme tonight's Steven Universe. And also, I have that other video plan that I need to edit first before the memes. Well, depending on how memey the episode is, I guess I'll decide what I want to do first. Come on. Here we go. Oh, I also need to look up how to put a timestamp on my videos. For that other video I planned. Okay. Do you think anybody else in the world uses these phrases? The episode, I want to know if it's meme-y enough. Want to know if it's memeable. Yeah, I know. My sister's very aggravated by that. She's like, this isn't a thing that you should be, like, planning out and be proud of. And I'm like, listen, people laugh at my sick jokes, all right? Sorry if I have my designated meme time. Gotta put in the time. Just because I've had 4 semi-popular memes on the internet, I want to keep up appearances, as they say. Come on, dang it! Oh, there they were. There are the stairs. There they are. There are those stairs. Hey, money. Go ahead and grab that money. That orb. Grab that orb! I also haven't found that missing Pokemon yet, so I don't know how many floors are in Apple Woods, but perhaps you do have to look around. You hate Splatoon? Yeah, I feel that. That's the thing, I can only play that game for so long, because I really get mad, like not funny mad, at competitive games against real people. Because if I die a lot, I'm gonna get angry. But if I do really well in Splatoon, I'm fine. Ow, sharp pains in my head. Come on, you freaking bug. There we go. No, don't join my team. No, don't join my team! No! Okay. 4 hours? That's a little bit excessive. Apple? Oh, yeah. I have one account. Oh, god dang it. I swear there's a move to destroy walls, and I could really use it right now. Oh, well. Ow. Okay. Ow. God dang it. No. Stop that move.
grab all these. Grabbing stuff to sell. Yeah, there was one, I streamed Splatoon while recording my TV, Splatfest, one time, and I got up there in, like, an hour. Oh, here we go. Okay. That's the guy. That's him. Is this the man? No, Kakuna, no. Hello? I found Shelgon, yes. Transported away magically! Yes. It wasn't an hour, by the way. It was like 4 hours to get that far, so... God dang it. Yes! Yes. Cool. Alright. That's two down. We'll get some rank points for that. Maybe we'll, progress the plot. That's a very impressive streak, Tucker. Alright, 300. Peckaberry, that's a terrible gift. Well, now we're getting all the points, guys. Okay, max elixir. 30, okay. Come on, plot. Where's that moon plot? Give me that moon. The moon of plot progression. I think somebody said that last time. I think that was somebody. Might have been you, Britt. Oh, the other team sucked. Oh, okay, I see. I feel that. I'm usually on that team that sucks. Okay. The moon of plot progression. Add that to the deck if you want, because that's actually a pretty good one. Reviver seeds, do you have them? No, you don't. Okay. Come on. How much I got on money? 410 to the next rank. Okay, I can do that. And also no plot progression yet, so... We're gonna try these Northern Desert missions. These look kind of hard, but... You know, we'll give them a shot. We haven't saved in a while, though, so I'm gonna go ahead and save in case this goes, What's the phrase? I don't even know what the phrase is! In case this goes, Can't even think of it. Dang it! It'll come to me! Don't worry, it'll come to me, guys. I'll make this happen. Okay. Where are these anyways? Others. Pear-shaped! Pear-shaped, before this goes all pear-shaped. Got it. Oh yeah, that's a good one too. Yeah, those are two basically the same phrase, actually. Pablo John's. I love that one. Retrieve the stolen item on 8F, arrest 9 tails on 12F. Got it. So we have a ways to go. Let's grab that mun. Okay, 2F. Come on. Larvitar wants to join my team. Nah. Oh, wait, I could have evolved it into a... I should have done that. I should have taken that. Oh, well. Yeah, that's still a good one. I like that one. That'll go down in memories. It's a very small dungeon. Here we go. Splash-o-matic. Cacnea. I actually don't remember doing this this part of the mission. I don't remember being in this dungeon, the Northern Desert. Oh, maybe I unlocked this one by donating to Spinda's Cafe. I don't know. Because I don't remember ever being here. Okay. Cacnea! All I remember is that James had a Cacnea from Pokemon. Frickin' the Cacnea always wanted to hug him. Oops. Northern Desert is before the Sand Cave. Oh! Got it. That makes sense. Oh. And by that makes sense, I mean they're both sand! That's why they make sense. Grab all that. So if you guys didn't know, New Steven Universe tonight. Beach City Drift. Connie's back. Stevani's back. There's drift racing. This sounds like the recipe for maybe Ryan's top 10. Sounds like it could be a possibility. I'm asleep. God dang it. Wake up! I really like Sandshrews. Well, I really like Sand Slashes. God dang it. God dang it! There we go. Can't wait to see Kevin die. Alright, go up. No. But I think this will be a very good one. Because it either has the makings of being a very silly episode, or, like, I don't know, a very, like, informative episode. I don't know. We'll see. But all I know is that we haven't seen Stevani talk since the first Stevani episode. We saw her in that one episode. What was it? Oh yeah, where Greg told him the story. But she hasn't talked in a while. Yeah, last time I tried to play Splatfest, I couldn't get in at all, and I just gave up and just ended up not doing it. I might actually hop on Splatoon later. Maybe do some of it. We'll see. We'll see if I have the time with my busy schedule of streaming and crying about BoJack Horseman. Alright, destination floor. We have to find the stolen item, I guess. God dang it, don't! Stop it! Okay. Going up. Oh. Where is this stolen item? Show me the stolen item! Screaming and memeing. The Splatfest I did really well on was, Actually don't remember. It was not the most recent one. Maybe it was Costume Party versus Fancy Dress? I don't remember. Of course, the stolen item was all the way back there. Because, you know, that's just my luck when playing this game. Most of the time, you're faced with like a 50-50 chance of going the right way or the wrong way, and 99% of the time, I'm wrong. God dang it. Goes a survivor seat down the drain. Huh? Sleep seat was... Oh! Oh! Okay, so I just had to go around killing. Okay, got it. I'm glad I knew that, or else I would have been like, alright, I guess it's just glitched. Interesting. Okay. Hello. Okay. So the next one is floor 12. I think we have to defeat an outlaw on floor 12. Team Pastry's doing well. I forgot how much I like Team Pastry compared to like the special episode characters who are basically underleveled. Igglybuff was cool though. You missed the ink strike? Yeah, I feel that. It can be hard to switch. Ow! Good, I just bit my tongue. Don't worry about it. Ow. Ow. Okay. He's sleeping. Okay. Where are those stairs at? But yeah, if you're looking for a goofy adult show, watch Sunny or Archer. If you're looking for, like, a show that can get really... Oh my god, this is gonna be a pain, isn't it? If you're looking for a show that can get really deep, like, really sad and really deep, but can also retain its funniness, BoJack is the right show for you. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, do I have a max elixir on me? Please tell me I have a max elixir on me. I do. Okay. That would have been bad. There we go. Murder lasers. Yes. Murder. Oh, that's not good. Yep, keep using that move. Dang it. Dead. Yes, keep using that move! You fell to your death! It's not good. Oh, yeah, the apartment buildings. That's actually one of my favorites, but yeah, I can see how it'd be easy to fall off. I do that trick where you start off at the base and then you just go straight forward and, like, try to launch yourself all the way down to where you're supposed to be. Instead of taking the long, twisty path. So, that's usually the cause of my death. Okay, Ninetales, yes. Killed it! 4 missions, done! That's some good stuff. Thank you for getting back my sleep seed. Show you thanks, I want you to have rest, which I'm going to sell. Oh, 150 explorer points! Holy crap! Hunger seed. Okay. Violent seed. Okay. Yeah, when you roll, it's probably the good idea. Oh my god, 150 each time? For these star ones? Holy crap! We must be getting really close to gold now. Next morning. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you do have to deal with that. Hey, Britt, you still here? And if you are, can you do me a fact check and, Can you do me a fact check and, see if you can locate on how you're supposed to actually trigger the next cutscene? Because, do not know how. Am I out of revival seeds? Oh, I thought I grabbed more than... Oh, no, I guess I used a lot of them. No, no, no. Potter orbs are useful. Got it. Oh, my blood pressure is dropping for some reason. I'm getting kind of dizzy. I had Doritos. Guess that wasn't enough. Hope those tacos are going to be done soon. Yeah, Shaman thing is done. That reminds me, I never made that video to summarize what happened to the Shaman thing. Oops. Oh, well. Basically, we defeated and we got to the top, and that was it. Oh, Tucker is fine. I mean, it's better than talking about nothing. Okay. Download Reviver Seeds for sale. I'm gonna grab a couple then. I only have 3 more left. Well, including the 2 I have in my inventory, I guess 5, but oh well. Oops. Yes. Okay. Got it. Talk to Mr. Seriously? That's all I needed to do? I was wondering what he was doing over there. God dang it. God dang it. I had no idea. God dang it. Hello! So you've been exploring today as usual. So very energetic. Have you heard the tale of the famous explorer Scissor? Scissor was an extraordinary whose fame stretched across his very world. Truly, he had a reputation that all explorers aspired toward. This great explorer, he went missing while he was exploring Blizzard Island, far in the southwest. Many exploration teams set out to rescue the great explorer, but one and all, they returned back by their bitter cold and swirling blizzards, till none dared to try again. It is a tale from many years ago. There have also been rumors. They say that the explorer Scissor was searching for an amazing treasure. You're an incredible team, Team Pastry. What with saving the world and all. No exploration teams have gone to Blizzard Island since the rescue efforts were called off years ago. But by any chance, would you be willing to go, Team Pastry? I heard that Blizzard Island is southwest of the map. Oh boy. Oh boy, this ought to go well. The clouds lifted over Icy Area, and you can now go to Blizzard Island, 20 floors. Thank you, that was going to be my next question. Alright, I think we can do that. We can make that happen. Let me just, real quick, I'm gonna go refill my water. So, not a real BRB, but, you know, BRB. You guys can watch this while I'm gone. Floors and then 14 more floors. Are you kidding me? That's nuts. All right. We might have to grab some more revivor seeds. I'll be back. Yeah, you can mail that ice cream just right to my house. Or if you want, just stick it in your CD-ROM. I'll download it over the magic of the internet. Hi. I'm still technically eating a taco, but I'll mute when I'm eating it. I ate two. Well, 2.5, technically, out of 4. So we'll get to that eventually. But when we left off, I have to go find Skizzer. Okay. Hold on. God, I haven't had a drumstick in years. Like, maybe 6 years that last time I had a freaking drumstick. They're good. Highly underrated. All right. Reviver seed. Let's just take the reviver seed. Let's take the sleep seed. Max elixir. Let's take that. Nice. We'll call orb. God dang it, Brit. Bring me a drumstick. Walk here as well. On your way back, walk to Massachusetts. Pick orb, petrify orb, that's what I need. Full fear, that's useful too. Alright, we're gonna need a lot of these to frickin'... If we even want a chance of making it through this blizzard. Alright, let's see. I was thinking today, what did I do last April Fool's for the stream? I did those dumb DS games. I steamed the Bandit. Wasn't there something else? I honest to God can't remember. It feels like it's on the tip of my tongue. Let me save the game again. Hold on. There we go. Okay. Take a bite of my taco. My taco. My taco. All right, here we go. So I went back and watched I haven't watched a new Monster Factory. I went back and I watched the Bart one the other day with my sister. And when they first get into the game and they notice that the kid's playing like a green taco as his instrument, they said taco and it caught me completely off guard because I had never heard them say that. Just as taco outside of Adventure Zone. So I was really taken. I was like, oh, that's right. Those are these guys. These guys do the D&D podcast. These are the same guys. Which, honestly, I forget sometimes. Oh, cool. Level up. Hey, we're reaching level 50 eventually here. We're getting there. We're making progress. Pretty soon we'll be able to evolve. We'll have freaking... either Glaceon or Leafeon, and a, what's that other one? Yeah, that's the only part I watched, the part that you sent me. It's gonna be weird, because it's one of those things where I played Saints Row 3, so it's gonna be aggravating to watch them be so bad at it. And by them, I mean Griffin. Right. Oh, no. I need those stairs. Would you say 20 floors on the first part? I think I can do that. I think I can make that connection happen. If we could at least make it past the 20 floors, I'd feel like that'd be a good time to pause and switch it up, go to Scribblenauts. Got it, then 14. We'll see how long it takes me. Depending on how long this takes me, I might switch to Scribblenauts at the 20 floor point. Don't do that. Okay. Why are there snow-type Pokemon in this blizzard zone? That's what I want to know. God, this music is also reminiscent of the first game. I think this is a mashup of, a few of the songs from the first game. God. Again, I remember nothing of the first game except for, the musics. The music, awakens memories inside of me. And I'm like, oh, that's from the first game. And I remember Gardevoir visiting me in my dreams, and that's literally all I remember. Ice type. Either one. Same thing. Ice, snow. One's hard, one's soft. Big difference. Okay, got him. Okay. Yeah, it's a medley. I have a bunch of... God, yeah. Even just that part is like, oh my god. I remember so little about that game. Did it say snow type? Oh. Huh. Yeah, it did say snow type, didn't it? That's really weird. Yeah, Tucker, sorry. That did say snow type when it started snowing. Watch. Oh, wait, hold on. No, the weather has become snow. Okay. Could have sworn it said snow type before. Oh, well. Alright, croissant grew also. It's good. Got that mun. Got that money mun. No. No. Oh, croissant only has frickin' discharge activated. I need to change that. Oh, he's all out of discharge anyway, so. Okay. Oh! Weird. Snow type. No idea. Oh, no. Don't use Earthquake. I don't like Earthquake. I need you to go to hell. Come on. Die. Be dead. No, don't kill. Do not kill. Do not kill. Oh my god, why is it so hard to hit this guy? Alright, well, see you later. Got any worm berries? Yeah, grabbed a few. Croissant's doing a lot worse than Pancake. Eat that taco. Oh! Yeah, that sucks. Don't do that. What did you do? Whoa. I forgot about that. I forgot that was even a thing. We just have to keep track of which one's our bud. Who's the one behind us is obviously him. There we go. Norse. Is that a Piplup? I honestly forgot Piplups were even in this game. I forgot how semi-new this game is. Like, this was after Diamond, Pearl, and the other one there. Platinum was the one I had. After I borrowed my sister's Pearl. Diamond. I borrowed her Diamond. This was Gen 4, wasn't it? Holy crap. I want to play that new Mystery Dungeon, but I want to play it on stream, so it's probably never going to happen. I wish I could play it with you guys. Yeah, platinum. I like that one because I liked Giratina. Giratina was cool. And that whole alternate universe you went to with everything was upside down. That was cool. I might actually play that one instead of Diamond eventually. Oh, on stream. God dang it. Yeah, I mean, I've heard it's very good. God, yeah. I've told this story multiple times on stream, I think, but I was really hooked on Diamond one time when I had to go to a YMCA camp down the street with my sister. And it wasn't my game, it was my sister's game, but she was letting me borrow it. And I would play that all the time at the YMCA camp. I did, like, nothing at that camp. I was like, I came up with excuses for everything. It was awesome. I just played Diamond all the time. And then I caught a shiny Ponyta, and it had blue fire. And I was like, this is the coolest shiny I've ever seen. And it probably is still my favorite shiny. And my sister reset the game, so I lost it. But, yeah, that's a sad story. How I lost my beautiful shiny Ponyta. Someday I'll hack in one. Get my shiny Ponyta back. Okay. Where would this be exactly? Here we go. Needless to say, I was a bit miffed at the time, but it was her game, so I guess I can understand. I wish she would have told me first, but you know. What's past is past. I'm not gonna hold a grudge like that. I can go catch you one. I even have one right now. Tucker, that's really hard to get shinies. Freaking shiny Ponytas are like super difficult to get. Shiny anything super difficult to get. Okay. Oh, not good. Oh, that set move can't be used. I already used all of it. This is the longest I've actually been in the dungeon so far, I think. Oh, that's not good. No, it's not. Yeah, I suppose they did make it a little easier to get shinies. You have Gen 6? What game? What's the newest game you own, Tucker? Because I have... Oh. If you really were to find one, I have a... I have access to both Y and Ruby, Omega Ruby, so. Come on. There we go. Emerald, huh? Crobat? What color is the shiny Crobat? Isn't the normal one, like, dark? Isn't it, like, purple? Oh, wow. Okay, cool. Alright, if you can find one, absolutely. I'll trade you something for it. I'd love to have a shiny Ponyta again. That might actually give me the motivation to finish the game. I love Ruby. Ruby's my favorite. But I just could not get into Omega Ruby for some reason. Just didn't like it as much as the original. So, I need to finish it eventually so I can, like, get those Pokemon out of there and transfer them to, when I get Moon, so... And if you can't find one, don't worry about it. I can probably make it happen somewhere along the line. Oh no, don't do that. Piloswine. Oh, god dang it, yeah. No! Ah, oh, there goes a Reviver Seed. That was foolish. Oh well. Got it. Oh, I thought those were the stairs. God dang it. Where are those seeds that bring you right to the stairs? I need some of those right about now. Oh, lucky? Holy crap, Tucker, that sounds awesome. Oh my god, I could go for some ice cream. We actually have watermelon ice cream and mocha almond, which is my mom's favorite, and she gets mad if I eat all that. God dang it. Golduck. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. The mocha almond is a very specific and very expensive ice cream. And that's why she doesn't like me eating it that much. Oh, yeah, watermelon sherbet. Sorry, not ice cream. Okay. Oh, you scared me. All right, how did I... Oh, right, I died, right? Set. There we go. Okay. Come on down. Okay. Got him. Azumarill. Oh, no. Come down here, test form. I need you to die. Test Acorn was like one of those Generation 4 Pokemon where it was like, it's a cool idea. Not sure if it's one of my favorites, but it's kind of cool. No, Generation 3, I guess it would be. Alright, 20F. We can find the stairs, we can make it to the halfway point. What time is it? Oh, we killed it! We got here in like 13 minutes! It's not bad at all! Kurt. Weak? I seem to remember him being a very useless Pokemon. Yeah, gimmick. That's the word. It's cool, Tucker. Don't worry about it. Yeah, it really is. It had one thing going for it. And it's like, this can transform to the weather. And it's like, cool. How long did it take you to think of that idea? 3 seconds? He's a raindrop. There's a huge jagged chasm cutting through the wall of ice. It appears to lead to a series of caves. It's the entrance to another dungeon. I forgot they don't talk as much. Crevice Cave. Later on, after the plot, the characters don't talk as much. Which kind of sucks, but oh well. Save that game. Save and continue. The Santa Bird? Yeah, I feel that. Okay. Take. I'm on a mission now. Oh boy. Alright, if you want to try to find one. What? Why can't I? Storage. Oh, I want to store. There we go. Let's store some stuff. Berry. Plain seed. Ornberry, need that. Sleep seed, need that. Yes, 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 yes. Don't need that many max elixirs. Cleanse orb, no. Escape orb, but I have 4 of those. Evasiveness. Full fear. Oh, those are all good. Hurls, Pokemon. Petrifies, rebound. Don't need that. Don't take advantage of Tucker's mission taking. All right, let's save the game again. Save, continue. It's 6:15. I want to get to Scribble Knots at least for a little bit. You know, let's play a little bit more of this. I mean, you guys are the only ones here. Would you mind if I just skipped Scribble Knots and just kept playing this? To be honest. Cause I'm kind of on a roll here, with plot progression. Taco. Do whatever you want. All right. Yeah, screw Scribble Knots. It's hard splitting up these things where it's like, I'm on a time limit. Because tonight I'm on a time limit before 7. And it's like, when it's just a normal stream starting at 6, I can go as long as I want. But we are definitely going to do Drawful at 8:30. We need to make that happen. Oh. Okay, grab that. Another escape orb. I'd need more of those. Oh, actually, you know what? Don't do that, Glaceon. Don't do that, Glaceon. I just remembered something. You can actually trade in escape orbs for reviver seeds at Spinda's Market, so we should do that. Dig lost its PP. God dang it. Forgot I even had Dig. Nice, Pan. I'm glad you enjoyed yourself. Also, sorry, we're not going to be doing Scribble Knots. Just an FYI, because I'm on a roll, Pan. We're killing it. We're killing it, the Pokemon. Gonna be able to make up for how crappy the last Pokemon stream was. This one's gonna be all Pokemon. God! There we go. The stairs. I always feel like I'm gonna like whenever I reschedule or can't stream, I always feel bad because it's like these people they come to my streams and they know what the schedule is, and it's like they know what's going on, and that's why they're coming, and I feel bad. Like, I know I shouldn't feel that way, because I know you guys don't really care all that much, but still. I feel like I have this sense in my brain where it's like, don't do that to your friends. These people are your friends. Don't do that. But, you know, that's just me. Okay. Oh. Oh, is that an Empoleon? No, that's the one before it. Prinlop. My Gen 4 starter was a Turtwig, but if I could go back and change it, I'd probably rock Piplup. And if we ever play it, I'll probably end up picking Piplup, which is weird, since I almost never pick water types. Okay. Like, frickin', I'd probably pick Oshawott this time around, too. I don't know. Man, my tastes have changed a bit. Here's how it goes, I think. I like Bulbasaur. I love Cyndaquil. Cyndaquil is one of my faves. I love Torchic. Can't believe I forgot the name because I love Blaziken. And then after that would be, I guess, Piplup. I would like the most. Then I think Oshawott comes next. I like Oshawott. And then, God, who was even in X and Y? I don't even remember X and Y's Pokemon. Yeah, I love Cyndaquil. I had a Cyndaquil, but another sad Pokemon story from my childhood. I had Pokemon Heart Gold when it came out. I got it. Like, I stayed. I was there the minute the GameStop opened. I had it pre-ordered. Fennekin, Froakie, Chespin, right. I like Fennekin. I was right there as it opened, and I went, and I got it. And it came with the Pokewalker, right? The Pokewalker was such a gimmick, where it's like, Pokemon Go is like, it actually works. The Pokewalker was dumb, but it was cool. I still used it. Oh, God dang it. But what I was gonna say was that I had a Typhlosion in that, the evolved Cyndaquil, and I lost my copy of Heart Gold in Florida on a family trip, and I never saw it again. Losing your Pokewalker, try washing your Pokewalker. That sucks when you know what happened to it. I still have that thing. It's still in a tub. It doesn't work, but it's still lying around. Yeah, it's like taco. Shove it in your mouth and eat the taco. There we go. Snivy. Wow, Britt. Wow, you have never once picked the fire type, huh? That's surprising. Wow. Huh. Torchic's probably my favorite starter out of all starters, all gens. Because I just love Blaziken. Blaziken's my favorite Pokemon ever. He's so cool. If you guys ever had a Blaziken and you got double kick, you know how OP that is. Having double kick on your side is like, everybody's dead the minute you get double kick. And that's why Blaziken is the best, because double kick is the best. And Flame Wheel isn't too bad, and Ember also helps. Flamethrower, too. That's like the ultimate. Ember, Flame Wheel, Flamethrower, Double Kick. That's like the ultimate Blaziken. Oh god, Return. I don't think I've ever actually used Return. But I know where to get the TM. Oh, yeah! I forgot about that. That's pretty hysterical. I should think about using that. Okay. I still haven't played... Have I played Generation 1? I played Fire Red. I'm not sure if that technically counts since that was still Gen 3, but... Yeah, I think I picked Charmander last time I played. But I like Bulbasaur more, because Bulbasaur's cooler. Because I had Bulbasaur in Mystery Dungeon Blue, and I felt a connection to freaking Bulbasaur. And to be honest, when we play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Blue after we finish this, I'm going to try my hardest to get a Bulbasaur. Because I want to feel that again. I want to feel that love. Bulbasaur and Pikachu, I think it was. I think that was my team. Or Bulbasaur and Cyndaquil? I don't remember, honestly. I think it was a Pikachu. I seem to remember that vaguely. God dang it. Last place I checked. Let's eat that apple. Eat that apple. Eat those gummies. Alright. What was it? 14 floors, you said? Don't use Earthquake. I don't like Earthquake. Wow. That's pretty crazy, Britt. That you've out of all of the games, never once a fire type. That's very... The odds of that are crazy. That I get it, though. Because I usually pick fire types. Let's chuck some junk here. Oh, there's no trash. I have to throw this. God dang it. Alright. There's no better way to get rid of this stuff. Guess I could eat some of this, huh? God dang it. There's no easy way to trash things. Trash. I'm the trash man! I throw garbage all over the ring, and then... Oh, no, wait. I throw trash all over the ring, and then I start eating garbage. Oh, God. Would it be a Ryan Phantom livestream if I didn't just pull out the Danny DeVito voice at every chance I got? Yes, I'd like to go on. I'm gonna guess this has, like, four floors. Okay. We're doing actually... We're kind of killing it right now. I mean, we did four missions earlier. We finished up, Sunflora. We're doing main plot now. We're kind of killing it. Especially for one episode. I hope what happens, yeah. I hope what everybody thinks will happen happens, where he just turns into a buff owl man. Hey, I like Blaziken. Yeah, Piplup, Empoleon looks cool. I like Empoleon. It's a cool design overall. But you're right. Blaziken does turn into a big anthropomorphic bird, so... Nah, Blaziken isn't... Blaziken's like a chicken man. Oh, hello! Speaking of Empoleon... Oh, no. I don't like that. Oh, no. Don't do that to my friend, please. That was some sweet moves right there. Okay. Let's head on. I think this might be the last floor. Oh, come on. Ah, come on. It destroyed whatever seed that was going to be. Hopefully not a reviver. That's all I can say. All right. Yeah, that too. Oh, guys, we actually made it. It's the scissor. Teehee. Visitors, what a rare sight. Welcome. I'm Frostless. I play host to the infrequent visitors to this frozen hinterland. It must be awfully exhausting for you to have to fight those blizzards. Please, do come closer. You must be chilled almost down to the bone. So let me freeze you solid, all the way down to the bone. And here we go. Ooh. Okay, gonna take advantage of all these frickin' sleep steeds I have. McDonald's hash browns are the only thing they ever produce that's anywhere near good. Actually, their fish fillets aren't bad, and their milkshakes. So, if they had a meal where it was like milkshakes, fish fillets, and hash browns, I'd actually go to McDonald's. I mean, I suppose I could make that happen, technically, but... I have tons of sleep seeds, which is awesome. No! Non-sleeper IQ skill. That's not good. Well, that stun seed doesn't really help unless you want to move around. Oh, totter seed. That might help. Oh, God! God dang it! Frostless! You incomprehensible jerk! I will be the end of you, alright? Well, that's a reviver. That's a reviser seat. Here, have that. I don't want it. Come on, Frostless. Frostless, no! Stop it! Don't do that! Don't do whatever you're about to do! Oh, that hurt a lot. There we go. God dang it. Well. Waste of a stun seed. Or whatever that was. Totter seed, that's what it was. Alright, Frostless is dead. Ugh. I have the same voice that Ryan gives everyone. Where am I? Ah, yes, I recall now. I've been exploring when I sit upon that beastly Frostless. Oh, you're rescuing me, I presume. Forgive my lapse in etiquette. My name is Scissor. I'm an explorer. I'm sincerely grateful for you coming to my rescue. If you hadn't come along, I very well would have remained encased in ice forever. However, little did I expect to see that decades have passed since my icebound predicament. Why, it's as if I'd traveled to an entirely different world. Incidentally, I would like to somehow repay you for saving my life. I don't know. However, I find myself alone in an alien world, and without a single Poké to my name. I have no idea how I could possibly repay you. Oh, it's okay. You don't need to thank us anymore. However. Ah, yes, this may do. Tell me. You did say you were an exploration team, yes? Yes? Ah, very well. You see, though one, you may find it unlikely, I was once upon a time an explorer of some repute. Well, I'll have you know, I'm an honorary member of the Pokemon Exploration Team Federation. What? An honorary member? Correct. An honorary member, such as myself, has the right to give special status to an exemplary exploration teams. You fit the bill. Your pluck and courage during my rescue proves that you're more than exemplary. So I confer upon you the secret rank. What? Secret rank? Yes, an exploration team, but that rank is eligible to take special missions. Special missions are highly confidential jobs that come straight from the Exploration Team Federation itself. Highly confidential? I don't get it. You may not know, but it will become clear in due time. I'll need to make note of your new rank and your explorer badge. Secret badge is added to the explorer badge. I don't know what this is about, but thank you? Ah, it's the least I could do. I shall never forget your valor and kindness in coming to my rescue. I must be on my way. Farewell. So, we're a special rank now. That's pretty funny, Britt. We put in a full day today. I'm exhausted. McDonald's chocolate milk's pretty good, but that's because it's just frickin' repackaged milk. It's just they can't screw up milk. They don't make their own milk. We should get some sleep now. We can rest it up for another good day tomorrow. Alright, fact check. When's the next plot point after the whole Scissor event? Do I have to trigger that one as well by talking to someone? Or is that one of those ones where you just do whatever? And eventually the mission comes to you. let's dump some stuff here. Go to the store. I think you go on a mission. Okay. That's true. It is tomorrow also. I forgot about that. Posing all the items on the floor. Nah, you know what? I'll keep that on me. Oh, I got two of those. Totter Orb, Slumber Orb. Just as long as we're not on the same floor as the Kecleon Market, that could be very useful. Roll Call don't need. Petrify need. Fossil, yes. Probably don't need that many Totter Orbs, to be honest. Don't need that many Fossil Orbs. Don't need Escape Orb. Don't need Cleanse Orb. Okay. Oh boy, Poken. Great. Yeah. Yeah, that's happened to me many times, Britt. Many, many times. Store. One item. Line bow. Gold ribbon, which I should sell. Some scope. I'll do some organizing off stream, like I said. I won't bore you guys with those details. Is that a Wander Orb? Oh, Wander Gummy. Peckerberry, Blinker Seed. I have 4 Reviver Seeds back, so we didn't use that many, which is awesome. Yeah, Scribblenauts, I decided to just throw out the door for tonight, because we were making such good progress in Pokemon, so this is just a Pokemon stream now, basically. We'll do Scribble next time. When you go to the guild, nobody is on the first floor. Go down to another floor, and there's the plot. Got it. Okay, I think we're good. Let's check if I got any Reviver Seeds for sale. Do you have any Reviver Seeds for me? Yes, you do. That is one whole Reviver Seed. Thank you very much. Okay. Hello! What? Oh! I accidentally grabbed all my money. I was like, why do I not have any money? That freaked me out a little. I was like, where is all my money? Hello, Mr. Mime. My goodness, you two are something else. To rescue an explorer of such legendary status as Scissor. Nice. Hold on. Forget to sell that gold ribbon. Let me go back and do that. And I can also trade in all those escape orbs for Reviver Seeds, which is totally sweet. No! Almost sold all. That would have been a disaster because I haven't made a save state in a while. So let's go ahead and sell this gold ribbon and then make a save state. No, I don't wish to sell anything else. Thank you. If I sold my lime ribbon, I'd be highly disappointed in myself. Okay. Yada, yada, yada. Alright, so we've got about... back spasm? Yeah, I feel that, unfortunately. Alright, so we've got about 15 minutes until we have to take a break for a while, go watch some Steven Universe, come back at 8:30, play some Drawful 2. It's gonna be a good time. Alright, let's trade this in for good old... dang old... good old dang old. Okay. Send that over then. Cycle. No. They always want to offer me something here. Let me check something. I want to check my mic again. I don't think it's auto-lowering. Oh, crap. Is it low again? Hold on. No. No. Okay, it's not bad. It's the same. Select an item you want to trade. Send it to tumblr.com. Got it. Yes, give me the Reviver Seeds for the Escape Orbs, please. Nice. I think we've got like 6 Reviver Seeds now. Here, let me real quick just check what Pan has sent me over the interwebs. I'm glad this emulator doesn't pause when you click out. I wish all the emulators did that. Alas, they do not. I think you can actually run GBA ROMs on the DS emulator. I haven't actually tried that yet. Come on. Tumblr's being weird. God dang it, Tumblr. Alright, screw you then. Oh wait, there's the chat right there. Hold on. God, I forgot about Splatfest. Oh, no, no, wait. That's from Tucker. That's Me Too Tucker. Here we go. The good video. What is this? Oh, God, what is this? What is this? Alright, hold on. Let me show you guys what I'm looking at here. Add window capture. I'm not sure how loud this is gonna be, so prepare yourself. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and mute the DS emulator. Alright. Some language. I don't care.
My homeboy who actually told me about Tinder. What's up, Ray Ray? He told me to get this like Pokemon's app right here, so I went and got it, and they got these cool little characters like dinosaurs and ducks and shit, you know.
Then this guy shows up and he starts calling the Pokemon by the wrong names. I don't know, just on purpose to patronize me, making fun of me. I don't know what his deal was. He called Bulbasaur.
That's Onion Turtle.
Geodude.
Punchy Rock.
Meowth.
That cat with them long ass arms.
Ekans.
Purple shit.
He called Diglett.
That's floor shit right there.
And Dugtrio.
That's three floor shits.
He knew Pikachu, but everybody knows Pikachu.
Oh yeah, that's Pikachu right there.
He called Weepinbell.
Oh, that's almost a pair.
Weedle.
Party Wiener.
Beedrill.
Everybody know that's Big Dick B.
Bees don't even have dicks. It's a stinger.
My homeboy who...
Oh God, that was good. Thank you for sending me that pair. Party Wiener. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Alright. Yeah, I'm glad. Alright. Let's play this a little bit more. That's almost a pair. Alright, make another save. Alright, we got like 10 minutes. Oh, right. Let's go do a mission. Let's do a mission. You and me. You and me, guys, like the old days. You know, selecting missions, no saving the world, that sort of stuff. Big Dick B. Alright, yeah, we can do that. That seems easy enough. Just progress the plot a bit. You and me, guys. Like the old days. Like the old days of the stream. Remember that? Remember that, guys? Alright. Remember when the chat looked like garbage and the space was different and everything looked a lot worse? Me too! Remember when I didn't know how to do HD streams? Also me. Good times. If you seriously go back, if you go back to when I started this game, the stream looks like trash. The stream looks like trash compared to how it looks now. Of course I remember that, Brit. I'm talking when we started this, though. When the stream layout looked like trash. Looked like the trash, man. I scoop it up, and I eat it. It's my character. I'm the trash man. God dang it. Why is it so funny to quote? There's so many other Sunny lines that I could be quoting. Still looks like trash. Wow. That's the nicest thing I've ever heard. Yeah, I'm not sure how many of you were actually there. It wasn't that... I don't think it was that long ago. I mean, it feels like a while ago. Oh, wow. We already leveled up again. My Magnum Dong. Oops. I dropped my monster condom from my Magnum Dong. Always Sunny is a good show, and by a good show, I mean a terrible show, but I love it. I was thinking about my favorite Sunny moments today. And there's this one moment where two of the main characters are talking, and they're at a Dave and Buster, and he's like, he's using it as a metaphor for their business, and he's like, take this Dave and Buster's card. I mean, I bring it here, I refill it, I use it, and then I just use it for dependable cash when I come here. And frickin' the other character, he's like, yeah, but like, you can't use it at TGIFs. I mean, I've tried several times, dude. You can't use it at TGIFs. Although there are a few places I haven't tried it at, a few locations I'm willing to try. And the other character's like, no, don't do that. Don't do that. You can do that on your own. And it's honestly one of the funniest exchanges, because he just keeps going back to how he wants to use his Dave and Buster's card at the TGIF. He's like, no, you can! You can by yourself! And it's honestly some of the funniest stuff I've ever seen. And that show has made me laugh more than anything ever. Okay, power band. Plot? Plot time? Time for plot? Plot progression moon? The moon of plot progression? I want it! Where's that moon? Give me that moon! Yeah, that's a perfect reason. That's why most of you are here. Because you wanted to give me bad games. Wait, hang on! Did you only join my stream because you wanted to give me that stupid medieval game? Whatever it's called, Medieval Mercs? That I actually thought was legit a game you liked, and I was like, oh, thank you. But later realized that you were playing me, because I didn't know who you were or what your personality was like, and now I absolutely see that you're just... Oh my god! Mimos just went out looking for a streamer. He's like, I need someone to give this garbage game. And I remember you were like, hey, add me as a friend. And I'm like, okay. You gave me that. I'm like, oh, thank you. All right, well, Mr. Mime's not out there anymore, so maybe something's going on? Nope, doesn't look like it. Let's check the downstairs anyways, just to be sure. Yes, Fallout 4. Classic. Iconic. You two heard about the Surrounded Sea? The Surrounded Sea is a sea far in the south. It's an uncharted part of the ocean. Can you imagine? It's been enclosed in ice over tens of thousands of years. But word is spreading about a recent discovery there. They say that there's a new break in the ice. The gap opened a way for explorers to go in the exposed sea. Oh my gosh, can you imagine it? A world that no one has seen for tens of thousands of years. This is the stuff of sweeping epics, so dreamy and adventurous. I just realized I'm not reading her voice, but whatever. Oh, but that's not all. No, no, no. Apparently, the world's currents, ocean's currents, all course through the surrounded sea. I've heard rumors that many rare treasures are carried there by the currents. Oh my gosh, just thinking about that is enough to make me feel faint. The surrounded sea's entrance is supposedly east of Blizzard Island. You should go for a look yourselves. Okay, so I did have to go talk to someone to trigger it still. Alright, so that's our next plot point. But for now, I think I'm gonna save the game and go watch some Steven Universe. And you guys should do the same if you like Steven Universe. So, thank you very much for watching.